National Seminar on Problems and Prospect of Oral History and Traditions in Northeast India held in Diphu. A two-day national seminar on problems and prospects of oral history and traditions in Northeast India was organized here at Farmers Auditorium Diphu on Wednesday by the Department of History, Assam University Diphu Campus in collaboration with ICHR New Delhi and IGRMS Bhopal. During the inaugural session, Department of Folklore Research, Guwahati University, Professor Anil Kumar Boro, in his keynote address, focuses on the oral history and its better understanding. Tribal and ethnic groups are having their oral culture without any written sources based on ballads, folklore, ritual songs.
Seminar organized by Department of History in collaboration with the Indian Council of Historical Research and Indira Gandhi Manav Sangralaya Bhopal for 2 days, 27th and 28th. So after inauguration just have completed, now we'll have a different session by Kasing Theran P is going to sing a song through which she is going to construct the history of the Karbis, and also we will see the theme of the seminar. So we are going to see the understanding and relation between history and traditions, how the traditions were misrepresented in construction of history, as our keynote speaker Anil Boro also rightly mentioned in his address. So this seminar will give some emphasis to explore the unexplored community, culture and traditions, customs, through which historians will be most benefited. So this inauguration is formally inaugurated by Pro Vice Chancellor Professor Shivasis Biswas, Assam University Diphu Campus. We have 5 technical sessions, out of which there are 40 speakers are going to present their papers on various themes relation to this traditions and history. I hope this seminar will give different dimension in dealing with history of Northeast India and all the marginalized communities.
Joint Director IGRMS Bhopal, Dilip Singh, has stressed that culture is the identity of a tribe or community. In spite of the modern technology, oral history still plays a very important role in the identity of the tribe or community, he stated.